Emergencies happen every second. Life or death is a race against time. By us opening fire station number 2, we can be more efficient with the response time of your emergency.
It's all about the community. We do this for the people. Together, we can move Dalton forward.
Us down, but now it looks like things are finally coming around. I know we've got a long, long way to go, and where we'll end up, I don't know. But we won't let nothing hold us back. We're putting our show together, we're polishing up our act. And if you've ever been held down before, I know you refuse to be held down anymore. Well,
don't you let nothing, nothing
stand in your way.
I want y'all to listen, listen
to every word I say, every word I say. Held us down, but now it looks like things are finally coming around.
I'm glad the mayor is actually fixing this street because it wasn't unlevel. So, and I just recently bought my house, so now you're making my front of my house look great. Dalton on the move.
We need people to be able to slow down when going through these residential areas because the number one factor in most accidents is speeding. So please, slow down, take a look around, and let's keep our residents safe. Thank you.
Hey, my name is Donna. I've been living in Dalton since 1976 on this block almost 40 years, and I have been praying for these speed bumps to come in here. Cars are doing 60 miles an hour down a 20-mile speed limit with a school around the corner, and I am so happy and so grateful that they got in today. Thank you, Mayor Tiffany.
Yes, my name is Tony, and I'm a Dalton resident here on LaSalle. And this is very helpful that the mayor is putting these speed bumps out here because they're flying up and down this street constantly. You got the Roosevelt School right here. We're trying to keep the kids safe and also the residents safe. It was an accident where the car landed up on my porch right here. So I think this is a very good move to put these speed bumps right here. And I want to say appreciate it to the mayor. Thank you.